A former interim national chairman of All Progressives Congress, Chief Bisi Akande, says the presidential system of government can no longer sustain Nigeria's growth and success. Akande made the remark while addressing a news conference in his country home in Ila, Osun State, as part of activities to mark his 79th birthday. He said that multi-party parliamentary democracy was the best form of government for Nigeria if it wanted to catch up with the rest of the civilized world. Akande, a former governor, said that the American democratic system was too complicated and costly for a country of poor people with large illiteracy rates like Nigeria. According to him, the Nigerian nation is currently running a difficult government under an unworkable setup. He said that parliamentary democracy had helped countries like the United Kingdom become rich, stable, and respectable globally, and also made the very young Israel very strong economically and militarily. Akande, a former governor of Osun State, maintained that anything less accountable and transparent would not help the development of the country.
He's running a very difficult system of government. And I've said it, and I will continue to say it. If it were possible for the angels to come from heaven to use the Nigerian present constitution, there is no way he will not have the kind of problem President Buhari is now having, because the system is just unworkable. So long as Nigeria continues to practice such system, Nigeria will not succeed. And you talk about killing, it is the system. When your form of government is not good, you know, that kind of situation will occur.